I'm being the windshield wiper. I am the windshield wiper of Canada! Nicole, and behind the camera, that's the Sass Meister Sassy Pants, my cuddly bear.
There's something wrong with your arms.
And today we're coming at you with a new video, how I lost 8 pounds in 2 weeks in a quarantine eating these healthy and tasty snacks. I'm gonna give you 10 snacks, my 10 favorite low calorie, low fat, moderate carbs, tasty, simple, and available at our grocery store. Let's do it!
Okay.
First one, popcorn. This is the Orville Redenbacher 94% fat-free smart pop. This stuff is amazing because we eat the whole bag. You get 6 bags. We eat the whole bag because it's very low in fat and volume. When you're eating and you're in a calorie deficit, you want something that's gonna give you the most, like, the most for your money. So this gives you volume. One bag, you feel like you're eating a ton. And what we do, because it's not very flavorful, we spray it with cooking spray, usually butter flavored cooking spray, and then we get the kernels seasonings, and they have so many flavors, and I think the States has way more flavors than we do. And we spray the popped popcorn with the cooking spray and sprinkle on these, give the bucket a shake or a bowl, put some more spray and some more of this, and it helps, the spray helps the kernel seasoning stick, and it flavors your popcorn so good.
Then it tastes like it's really snacky, like it's not like you're on a diet, and we know, like, we're under stress, you guys are under stress, lots of you guys are stress eating. We want to have this video so you can pick the best snacks.
And these snacks are all fairly healthy, like popcorn, it's high in fiber, it's low in fat, and it's versatile. Sometimes in the very beginning of our weight loss journey, we used to sprinkle Parmesan cheese and Italian seasoning on it to make it like pizza popcorn. Okay, the second one, this is like one of our major go-tos. If you don't really want anything with a lot of carbs or calories in it, this is our go-to when we're eating a low-carb day. Jell-O is like the savior. We get the 5 calorie per cup Jell-O. And I think they come in lime and strawberry here. We each have 2 cups of these. There's barely any sugar and no barely any calories. There's 5 calories, no fat, no sugar, and no carbs.
And we don't just go plain Jell-O. This is what you gotta top it with.
Then we buy this 95% fat-free Cool Whip and we top it. And if we're feeling indulgent, we put a sprinkle of sprinkles on top. You feel like you're having a real dessert and you don't feel deprived. And if you are okay to have a little more carbs, we will have the fat-free Jell-O, which comes in a ton of different flavors. And we use either premier protein or we use non-dairy milk as the milk, because regular dairy milk has a lot of sugar and carbs in it. Even like if you get the skim, there's still a ton of sugar and carbs. So we have non-dairy or premier protein. The premier protein works like milk, makes it thick like a pudding, and we top it with this. You get 3 tablespoons with this, which is awesome. And it doesn't have a whole lot in it, and you get quite a big serving. Some of these snacks, they're gonna be pretty low in carb, where you can have it if you're doing, like, eating a low carb day like us, or if you're good for carbs, moderate carbs, then you can reach for these other things. Next one, rice cakes. These are so good because one of them is anywhere from 7 to 10 carbs, depending on the kind you get. Our favorites are the white cheddar. There's also a popcorn version, which we love. If you go to the movies, sneak them in my purse.
In your purse?
Yep. And guess what? They taste exactly like butter-flavored popcorn. And we brought those all the time when we were losing weight and going to the movies. We went to the movies on a date, brought those in my purse, and it felt like you weren't being deprived. We usually have two or three for a serving, and you feel satisfied. Like, these flavors are really good. You get a really good white cheddar flavor with these. So always, we always have those. And a trick, freeze them, and they'll last a really long time.
And with the white cheddar, it's like way better macros and calories than the smart food popcorn, but it tastes the same.
Exactly, yeah, because smart food popcorn actually has a lot of fat in it for us, which is why we buy the fat-free kind and make our own. Next one, barbecue rice crackers. Well, we love the barbecue, but any rice cracker, they come in a ton of different flavors. You get 8 crackers for one serving, very low fat, very low calorie, not a ton of carbs. We usually have 2 servings. You feel satisfied and like you're eating a good snack, and they have a good barbecue flavor on these.
I feel like rice crackers are a forgotten food. Like, everybody sleeps on rice crackers. They're always lonely in the grocery store.
And they're amazing for low calorie snacks. Next, this is such a good snack. These flat out protein up, carb down wraps are everywhere. And you can, they come in different flavors. This is the original flavor, but they have like a cracked pepper and salt one that is really good as well. And put it a couple slices of extra lean Black Forest ham in it. What a good snack. It can also be like a lunch or something, but that's such a good tasty snack. These have a lot of protein, the wraps, and so does ham. So perfect protein snack, low in carbs, low in fat. These are so good. If you're craving like a cookie, but you don't want all the fat and sugar and stuff that comes with it, these are amazing. These are the Fiber One Delights. They come in a lot of different flavors. There's a cinnamon bun one that actually tastes like a cinnamon bun. It's really good.
There's like a brownie type one too, right?
There is, and there's a lemon one. And I know in the States they have a ton more flavors than that. If you're craving a chocolate chip cookie, these chocolate chip ones, they're chocolate chip cookie ones, it satisfies your craving. And they have a lot of fiber, so it sort of evens out the amount of carbs. And they're very low calorie, high fiber, low sugar, perfect for a cookie craving. This is not a food, but it is one of my favorite snacks to have. I love hot chocolate, especially when it's cold at night. So I love this light one because it is very low in sugar, low in calories, low in carbs, and it's delicious. And it tastes like a really good hot chocolate. And sometimes I'll add non-dairy milk to it to make it creamier, or even the premier protein, and it's very delicious. And it covers my chocolatey craving as well. If you love salty snacks and you want a volume, like a voluminous snack, is that how you say it?
Yep.
Pretzels are an amazing snack. We get the rolled gold, the sticks. And we purposely get the sticks because one serving is 90 pretzels, which is a huge amount. And there is barely any fat. You get a bit of sodium, bit of carbs, very tasty, low calorie snack. We love these. Keep these in the freezer and they stay fresh for a very long time. So that's what the sticks look like. They're quite big and you get almost 100 of these. So that is a very tasty snack if you're tired of popcorn. Pretzels, the way to go. I don't know about you guys, but I love yogurt parfaits, fruit and yogurt parfaits. So we will often do plain fat-free Greek yogurt because we can flavor it ourselves and that gets rid of the excess carbs and sugar. So we do half a cup of plain fat-free Greek yogurt, and the Greek yogurt gives you more protein. Half a cup of thawed frozen berries because the juice from the thawed berries actually flavors the yogurt for you. This one has strawberries, blackberries, blueberries, and raspberries. And then for the granola part, this stuff is so good. It's the Special K protein. It has a slight vanilla flavor and you get a lot. You get a full cup for a serving, and we don't even use the full cup because you get so much. We use half a cup, and it is the tastiest yogurt and fruit parfait you'll ever have. Last one is a homemade frozen yogurt pop. I actually have been eating these for breakfast, but I also can eat them as a snack sometimes. These are 3 ingredients. You just need a popsicle mold. I take half a cup of, for one serving, it will be 2 popsicles. I take half a cup of the plain fat-free Greek yogurt, half a cup of the thawed berries, blend it up in a blender, And the berries need to be thawed because the juices make the blending happen. And then I stir in half a tablespoon of these chopped walnuts, and it makes two lovely frozen yogurt pops. Pour it in the mold, pop the sticks in, freeze it overnight, and then just run them under hot water to release the popsicle. For four sets of pops, two per day, it's 2 cups of Greek yogurt, 2 cups of berries, and 2 tablespoons of the walnuts. That's it, the friends. This is my top 10 favorite snacks that I ate while losing 8 pounds in 2 weeks in the quarantine. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave it down below what your favorite snack of the mentions were, okay? Tell me now. We hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that bell for notifications so you don't miss nothing.
Okay.
Don't forget to check us out on Instagram at the Collettes. We are also now on TikTok at the Collettes as well. That's it. Have a lovely day. Hope you enjoyed this. Oh, I forgot. If you want, we have 2 weight loss guides. We also got Cool Fight Fruit Gears. Ta-da!
Yeah.
If you want those, check out the links down below and have yourself a lovely day. Thanks for watching. We love you. Peace out, dude. Collet out.
Oh, she disappeared. Ah!
Thanks for watching.
What did you take?
Happy.
Okay.
Happiness.
Bye, guys.
Remember, the friends, that weight loss isn't just about the number on the scale. It's also about here and here. Heart and mindset. Fight through it. You can do it. Don't give up.